Hey, Steve. So I'm a mother of three adult children, but my 17-year-old is not quite an adult. So we hang out all the time, and people don't know that I'm her mother. They're always hitting on her. So I need to know, is it too early or is it time for my 17-year-old to have a boyfriend?
You can do what my mom does. You can put her hair in two ponytails so she looks like a child.
I would just give her a shirt that says, "Hey, back off, she's only 17. Yeah!